Hand hygiene, how to help prevent infection while you are in the hospital. In this video, you will learn how to help prevent infection while you are in the hospital. This includes how hand hygiene helps keep you safe, when to clean your hands, and how to clean your hands while in the hospital. Hand hygiene is simple and vital to prevent infection. Hand hygiene is the process of removing germs from your hands. Germs include bacteria and viruses. Hand hygiene also includes having good skin care by using lotions. Hand hygiene is important because it helps prevent infection, helps stop the spread of infection from person to person, helps protect you and your family during your hospital stay. Clean your hands often to lower your risk of infection. For example, clean your hands before you take your pills, before you eat or prepare food, after you go to the washroom, and before and after leaving your inpatient or clinic room. Cleaning your hands prevents infections for you and your family. There are two ways to clean your hands in the hospital. The first is by using an alcohol-based hand sanitizer. The second is by washing your hands with soap and water. Alcohol-based hand sanitizer kills the bacteria and viruses on your hands. It is very easy to use and works well to clean your hands. Washing your hands with soap and water removes bacteria and viruses from your hands. Use soap and water if your hands look dirty. Follow these steps to clean your hands using alcohol-based hand sanitizer. Step 1. Apply 1 to 2 pumps of alcohol-based hand sanitizer to the palm of your dry hands. Step 2. Rub your hands together, covering all areas of your hands, including between your fingers and around your nails. Step 3. Rub your hands until they are dry. Follow these steps to wash your hands with soap and water. Step 1. Turn on the tap and wet your hands with warm water. Step 2. Apply soap and rub your hands palm to palm. Step 3. Rub your hands together, covering all areas of your hands, including between your fingers and around your nails. Step 4. Rub your hands for at least 15 seconds. Step 5. Rinse your hands under running water. Step 6. Pat your hands dry with paper towel. Turn off the tap with your used paper towel. Throw out the paper towel into a garbage bin. You have come to the end of the video on hand hygiene in the hospital. In this video, you learned what hand hygiene is, why hand hygiene is important, when you should clean your hands, and how to clean your hands while in hospital.